I just remembered a traumatizing experience in my past. Hang on, I have to stim and I'll feel better.
Oh, little baby! I love you so much! You're so delicious! You're so delicious! Kill yourself!
Gromit! Wake up, Gromit!
Come on, Gromit! We've got to hide the body! There's no cheese and crackers in prison, Gromit!
I'll be in a restaurant and my girlfriend will be like, you ordered your food an hour ago. It should be here by now. And I'm like, yeah, it should. It's like having a lawyer for everyday life. She'll be like, the bus driver shouldn't talk to you that way. And I'm like, no, he shouldn't.
There's a penis picture of mine floating around somewhere.
Well, guess what? Yeah. We found it.
This is my wife and business partner, Brandy. She is my soulmate. My very tall soulmate. But we make it work.
How?
We don't even really know how it works. I'm kidding. I'm not.
Daddy, can I have a cookie?
Becoming a dad was like a seismic shift in my brain.
Down.